Good afternoon, students. So now we will discuss the next chapter, that is exponents and power. So introduction part is given to you. That do you know what is the mass of Earth is? Okay, the answer is written over here. Then mass of Uranus also written over here. Then what is the distance between Sun and Saturn? That also I have mentioned. Some more examples are also given in your textbook. Now the question is, are you able to read these numbers? Are you able to read this number? No, it is not possible to read this notice. So what is the need of exponent? So this is the writing part is okay, but how we can read these numbers in words, that is not possible. So that time it is necessary to introduce the concept of exponent. Okay, so let's see in your textbook. This very large numbers are difficult to read, understand and compare. To make three numbers, these numbers easy to read, understand and compare, we use exponents. So in this chapter we shall learn about exponents and also learn how to use them. Okay, so one example is given to you for exponent. Suppose you have a number 10,000. Okay, 10,000, how will you represent this 10,000 in multiplication way? 10 into 10 into 10 into 10. 10 tens are 100, 100 tens are 1000, 1000 tens are 10,000. Okay, so here 10 repeated how many times? 4 times. Okay, so 10 repeated 4 times, so this you can represent as 10 raised to 4 is 10 power 4. So this 4 means what? This is your exponent and this is your base. Okay, any number which multiplies itself, how many times it multiplies, that gives you the concept of exponent. Here 10 repeated how many times? 4 times 10 multiplied with the same numbers. So what we can say, 10 repeated 4 times, so that we can represent as 10 power 4, or you can read as 10 raised to 4. Okay, or directly if you want to write, so how many 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, so we can write 10 power 4. Okay, so now it is easy to represent this number in terms of power. Okay, so how many zero here that you have to count, that much power you have to write as a raised to. So this we will understand in the same chapter, how to represent this bigger number in the exponent form and how we can read them. So this concept we are going to learn in this chapter. So this is the basic idea that how we, what we are going to learn in this chapter. Now consider some more examples to introduce the concept of exponents. So here we have now 1000, 10,000 and 1 lakh. So 1000 means 10 repeated 3 times. So 1, 2, 3. So what is the power or exponent? 10 raised to 3. Here 10 repeated 4 times. 10 into 10 into 10 into 10. So 10 power 4. Here 10 repeated 5 times. So what is the answer? 10 power 5. Or for this 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh, you have to count the number of 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That much power is there, 10 power 4. In 10,000, 4 zero, the power 4. In 1,000, 3 zero, so power is also 3. So this is the examples in which your base is 10. Okay, see in your textbook, 10 power 4 is the exponential form of 1 lakh. In both these examples, the base is 10. In case of 10 power 3, the exponent is 3. And in case of 10 power 5, the exponent is 5. how you can represent that numbers in terms of exponent. Suppose you have one number 4, 7, 5, 6, 1. This we have to write in terms of expanded form. So how you write? So first you have to write 4 and remaining all the numbers you have to replace by 0. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. So 40,000. You know that this is 47,561. 47,000. So 40,000, 7,561. So 40,000 plus 7,000 plus 500 plus 60 plus 1. So this way we can write the expanded form of given number. So here you can see everywhere 0 is there. So what for 40,000, what we can write? 4 into 10,000. For 7,000, what we can write? 7 into 1,000. For 500, what we can write? 5 into 100. For 60, what we can write? 6 into 10 plus 1 into 10 power 0. Okay. So now we can write this 4 into 10 power 1, 2, 3, 4, 10 power 4 plus 7 into 10 power 3 plus 5 into 10 power 2 plus 6 into 10 power 1 plus 1 into 10 power 0. So this way we can represent in terms of exponent for whatever number is given. We have already learned how to expand these numbers. After expansion, how to represent that numbers in terms of exponent. So this way we can write. Okay, so this can be written as, I have explained how to write this. Some more numbers are given to you. That also we can write in terms of exponent form. Okay, that we will see in exercise questions. Now, except number 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Suppose we have some other numbers, then how we can represent them in terms of power and exponents. So let's see some examples of that. So these are some numbers: 9, 81, 125, 32, 243, 64 and 625. How we can represent them in terms of exponent form. Okay, so for that, if you want to represent any number in terms of exponent, you have to see that whether that number can be represented or whether the factors of that number can be represented in terms of multiplication, and whatever multiplication you are taking, the numbers will be repeated. Okay, suppose here 9 is there. If I find the factors of 9, 3 into 3. Okay, so we are taking, divide the 9 in such a way that whatever two numbers are getting, they are the same numbers. Whatever the factors are getting, they are the same numbers. So 9 you can write as 3 multiplied by 3. We know that 3 is a 9. So how many times 3 repeated? 2 times. So this we can write 3 power 2. How many times this number repeated? That represent the exponent. And which number it is? That represent the base. Suppose you have 81. So we know that 3, 3 is a 9, 9, 3 is a 27, and 27, 3 is a 81. So how many times 3 repeated? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times, so 3 power 4. Now you have 125, so we know that 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125. So 5 repeated how many times? 3 times, 5 power 3. 32, we know that 32 is divisible by 2. So 2, 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 2 repeated, so you can write 2 power 5. 243. So 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27, 27 3 is a 81, and 81 3 is a 243. So how many times 3 repeated? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 3 power 5. 64. So 64 is divisible by 2. So 2 2s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 8 2s are 16. 16 2s are 32. 32s are 64. So how many times 2 divided? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it is 2 power 6. Next we have 625. It is divisible by 5. So 5 1s are 5 5s are 25. 25 5s are 125. And 125 5s are 625. So what is the answer? 5 repeated 4 times. So this way we can represent this numbers in terms of exponent. So this is the concept of exponent. How many times a number repeated, that represents exponent, and which number is repeated, that is your base. So this is the same.